Alright, well, right now Colton lit the bomb, plugged into the bucket, got a 5 gallon bucket full of water, and we'll see how far the water explodes to. Any minute now.
Oh, crap.
That was awesome.